seconds remaining. I don't know how much he knew about it.
Majority of last year, Oklahoma City had games in hand the whole time as Harris unveils the flip throw again and fires into the box. Ball comes down, setting up a bicycle kick, and it's in! Unbelievable from OKC Energy! And it's Gonzalez! 1-0!
Away from Morales, the chase is on for Elliott up against Villa. Villa won that chase and goes for goal! Oh, I say he's done it! Well, I've seen it, but I don't believe it. David Villa just did something truly remarkable. He lobbed Andre Blake from fully 50.
There goes Pyatt again. Oh, absolutely magnificent.
Set to be a part of the January camp, Dwyer, except he was recovering from offseason surgery. How about that toucher on Boateng? Now opening it up for Espinosa. Cherso running through, goes back door. It's Cherso on that left.
Ready, shooting it. Mm. How's he doing?